Ever felt your Windows 11 system acting up and thought, I need to clean this up? But then you remember, oh no, my data. Well, worry no more, because today I'm going to show you how to reset your Windows 11 without losing data. So strap in and let's delve into the virtual world of Windows 11. But before we do, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell to stay updated with all things tech. Alright, let's get started. There are two methods you can follow depending on your situation. The first one is for those of you who can log into Windows 11 without any issues. Simply tap on the Windows logo and select Settings. Navigate to System, then Recovery, and finally choose Reset PC. You will encounter a window with options to either keep your files or remove everything. We're going for the first option because it removes only apps and settings, but safeguards your personal files. Here you can see what will happen when you reset the Windows 11 PC. It will change the settings back to their defaults by keeping the personal files, reinstall Windows from this device by removing all installed apps and programs. You can even see the list of apps that will be removed after resetting the computer. Also note that this process takes around 30 minutes and your PC will restart. If you are okay with this, then tap on Reset. Now, if you are having trouble accessing your Windows 11 login screen, we have got you covered with a second method. This method involves interrupting the normal booting process by force restarting your PC 3 times in a row soon after you see the Windows logo. This should bring up the Windows 11 automatic repair screen. Follow through with See Advanced Repair Options, then select Troubleshoot to reset the PC without losing files. Now choose Reset this PC and go with Keep My Files. At this step, you will get two options. First is to download the whole Windows 11 installation file from the cloud. This will consume around 4 GB of data. If you have a healthy internet connection, you can choose this option. Otherwise, pick the second option to reinstall Windows from this device itself. If you are asked to enter the password for the user, please enter the password to authenticate. When you are at this screen, go through the instructions. This action will change settings back to their defaults, like switching back your default browser from Chrome to Edge, etc. Reinstall Windows without removing your personal files, and will remove all apps and programs that didn't come with this PC. This includes your games, apps like Microsoft Office, etc. When you are okay with these instructions, select Reset. Again, this process will take around 30 minutes. When you are done, enter your login PIN or password and configure your Windows 11 as you wish. All your uninstalled applications can be found in this HTML file on the desktop. And there you have it, a quick and effective way to reset Windows 11 without losing your precious data. So now you can enjoy a clean, fresh, and efficient operating system without any worries. But hey, before we go trying this out, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. If you enjoyed this guide and found it useful, make sure to share the love by liking the video and sharing it with your friends. This has been your Tech Companion, signing off until our next digital adventure. Thanks for watching.